big day of match play.
That was just the best golf match I've ever played. John really hung in there. I think he made two bogeys all day, and really, the only way I could beat him was with birdies, so he really hung in there. It was a great match, good golf.
Talk about going from the emotions of 18 and then a few holes later.
Man, I thought I hit a good putt on 18 and just didn't want to drop or shoot out, so just have to go into extra holes after that, but should have finished it, but I got it done.
What's been working for you this week in your game?
Really just been making a lot of putts inside 10 feet. I'm stroking it well and just hitting it solid, keeping it in play. Just gotta hit the fairways here.
Does this exceed your expectations heading into this event?
No. I think I'm right where I should be. So going to tomorrow, pretty confident after playing Johnny. He's a great golfer.